Number one, whose picture is on a $100,000 bill?
President Wilson.
All right. Okay. No. She's right.
I voted for number three, but before I tell my reason, I want to apologize to Tom. I didn't mean you were really stealing the money. That was a joke. But you didn't laugh, so I thought
How
you might have taken it seriously.
How come Leavenworth for so long? It was a joke. Tell them, don't tell me.
I thought it was number three because number one didn't know the man who destroyed the money. And we had the man who destroyed the money for the Treasury on this show. So if I'm wrong, it's Goodson Todman's fault.
Well, there's placing the blame. The one who destroyed the money.
Right as rain, Kitty. Good for you. You left the rest of the panel behind you.